because you can't take your knee off our neck.
It was not the coronavirus pandemic that killed George Floyd. It was that pandemic of racism and discrimination that killed George Floyd.